Good morning, Panthers. My name is Preston, and welcome back from break. We here at BTV sure hope that it was relaxing. Isn't that right, Elliot?
We sure do. Well, I think it's time to get right back into the news.
Indeed.
Well, all interested in cheer should know that tryout week for Burlingame High School's 2019-2020 cheer squad is April 15th through April 18th, beginning each day at 3:45. An information packet is available for pickup in the main office. There are mandatory forms to be completed and signed by teachers or parents and turned in on the first day of tryouts.
In other news, congrats to our very special varsity softball team who rallied in the fifth inning to take a 5-4 win over Aragon. Also, our boys tennis team defeated San Mateo, while today our golf team, boys lacrosse, and swim teams all have matches, while our softball teams are home against Half Moon Bay.
Well, it's that time of year again. It's election time, and class cabinet candidates and ASB executive cabinet candidates have been posted outside D107. Voting will take place on Friday, April 19th. Good luck, friends.
Calling all juniors and seniors, are you ready to dance the night away? Well, prom will be on April 27th at the Exploratorium in San Francisco. Tickets go on sale tomorrow. Let's check out this clip to get you all ready.
Last-minute donations to help incarcerated teens and those in the foster care system. Please drop off lightly used books in the boxes located throughout the A building. Books will be donated to students in the San Mateo County Court and school libraries. Paperbacks and books for 13 to 18-year-old students are preferred. And for a feature about one of your fellow students, Jacqueline Nee. Let's roll.
My name is Jacqueline Nee, and I'm a sophomore. So I first became interested in art around 2016 when I went on a trip to Europe. I've been places before and I've gone to galleries and, you know, museums, but that trip kind of like sparked my interest a lot. After that summer, I took a spray painting class in September, which I really liked. So what I do is I laser print the stencils on a machine and I spray paint in layers with the stencils, and it creates images. So that started, and then I also enjoy sketching and painting. I became good friends with this artist, Finch, based in San Francisco. He uses spray paint and stencils, and he kind of mentors me in the sense that he kind of explains how to do certain stuff. It's really hard to think of ideas sometimes. It's just because there's so much out there in this world that it's hard to kind of create your own original idea. It's important to create art, but it's also important to, you know, look at other art and collect other art, because it kind of shows you different artists, which I think is important. So I'm always working to kind of, you know, work towards just doing better in general, and I don't think art is perfect, but I think that working on your technique is super important.
If you were nominated to attend the CASL Leadership Camp this summer, please submit your commitment letter and field trip form to Ms. Carter today at lunch in D107.
9th, 10th, and 11th grade students interested in traveling to Tokyo, Japan as part of the Burlingame Rotary Youth Exchange Program should plan on attending the orientation with a parent tomorrow from 7 to 9 p.m. at 101 South Ellsworth Avenue, 4th floor, San Mateo. Please sign up here. Applications can be picked up from Ms. Herman and are due by noon, April 13th, 2019.
Well, that's all we have for you today. But before we go, did you know that today in 1979, the worst accident in the history of U.S. nuclear power industry begins when a pressure valve in a Unit 2 reactor at Three Mile Island fails to close? Cooling water contaminated with radiation drained from the open valve and into adjoining buildings, and the core began to dangerously overheat to over 4,000 degrees, just 1,000 degrees short of a meltdown.
Wow, that was a close one. And that's all for today.
We'll see you tomorrow.